We cannot dare confront 2021 general elections without a presidential candidate, unless there has been such a formal arrangement to the effect that we are not fronting a candidate as DP or we are supporting another.
After release of the presidential aspirants list by the Electoral Commission, Democratic Party has cleared allegations that they don't have a presidential candidate.
We have gotten done with the process of collecting signatures. As a DP, I wish to confirm again that we are actually following the voice of the delegates in Iguru.
Democratic Party spokesperson Okolero Opiolo Amano says they want to exhaust the requirements to secure their win.
As Democratic Party, we have utilized our time with the voters. We have built rapport with them.
Opiolo asked those against the party objectives to choose where they belong, then circulating false information.
As of now, since we are not in any formal arrangement or formal coalition, every party is at liberty to front a presidential candidate, unless such a time comes, which is not the case as of now.
He says if by any chance they fail to beat the Electoral Commission's deadline, they shall not engage in any coalition with any party.
We can only fail to present a presidential candidate if we are in a formal coalition with other change-seeking forces.
The Democratic Party has also revealed the Mao 2021 presidential campaign poster design to be used after his nomination.
We are unveiling the presidential campaign poster design contest to the general public.
According to DP officials, the delay in producing the portrait poster for campaigns is giving them space to engage members to choose the best for the party.
Now, after realizing the best design, we shall again come to the Ugandans and ask them.
The Democratic Party has since December last year promised to front a presidential candidate that will give the ruling party, the NRM, a run for its money come 2021. Shade at in Nasaku, UBC.